We've gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of family and friends to join together in holy matrimony, Grant and Jessie. And today the two are going to become as one. It's a glorious day.
But you feel what I'm feeling, baby. Thought I knew what beautiful was. There's the sun.
Hey, Grant. I can't believe today is finally the day. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to move into our house together and start our future family. And can't wait to see you in a little bit. Love you.
Wild and blue. There's the sun, there's the moon, then there's you.
Hey, Jessie, Ariana. I can't believe this day is finally here. Every single day that I've known you, I've fallen more in love with you. And today's no exception. But most of all, I can't wait just to wake up every single morning until the day I die next to you. When I met you, everything changed, and I'm so thankful for it because you've made my life 100-fold better than what it was, and it's just simply because of who you are. So I love you, and I love you with all my heart, and I hope you know that. But if you'll give me the rest of your life, I'll give you mine, and I'll prove it to you.
Skyline views, and there's Rocky Mountain highs, oceans rolling wild and blue. There's the sun, there's the moon, then there's you. Thought I knew what beautiful was. There's the sun, there's the moon, there's me.
Hey.
All your money went for good use.
It did.
Aww.
Beautiful.
You can't cry because I'll cry. I don't want you to cry.
Your thing was good.
Yeah. Cigar.
Cigar.
My socks.
Any socks. You got all the things.
Oh, and you got your necklace on.
I do. I got
earrings.
I got bracelet.
Oh, goodness, I can tell you pretty by how your hands hold me.
Since February 6, 2023, the day I met you, you never failed to make me smile. I knew from the moment we were introduced that you were going to be something special. I had no idea then that I was staying in a Jesus to my future husband. I don't know how I'm ever going to fit all the love I have to give you over our lifetimes, but I promise it will be my number one goal each and every day. I'm so grateful that today I get to follow you, my husband,
and I love you with all my heart.
On February 6, 2023, in Tuscaloosa, Alabama, my whole world was completely turned upside down. From half-shell oyster house and the spillway, to Christmas and the Vandegraaff Bridge, and now to Foster's, Alabama, on our wedding day, you have simply made me the happiest and luckiest man in the world. I've had to always treat you and respect you as not only a woman, but as my woman. I vow to do all in my power to keep you in the highest spirits at all times. And finally, I vow to love you with every single last piece of heart that I have until death, as Jesus loves his bride, the church. I love you with all of my heart, Jessie Ariana. Here's to forever.
Now you know what I'd feel like with no you in my life. Like the stars, with no sky to hold them. That world ain't one I wanna live in, girl. There's the sun, there's the moon, there's million-dollar skyline views, and there's Rocky Mountain highs.
Who gives this lady to be married today?
Her mother and I.
There's the sun.
Grant, I'd like for you to repeat after me.
I, Grant.
Take you, Jessie.
To be my lawfully.
Wedded wife.
Jessie, I want you to repeat after me. I, Jessie.
Take you, Grant.
To be my lawfully wedded husband. Grant, repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a sign for my love. And commitment to you. With this ring, I thee wed. Jessie, if you will start putting the ring on Grant's finger and repeat after me, I give you this ring. As a sign of my love.
And commitment to you.
With this ring, I thee wed. Grant and Jessie, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I dropped it.
Roll tide.
All good.
I want to pronounce to you, I think the first time this has ever been pronounced, Mr. and Mrs. Grant Long.
Grant, I love you. Please take care of my sister. I couldn't live without her. I love you, brother.